understand that. How that wheel managed to get right round. Strange. There you are. So I'm talking myself. And the reason I mentioned it, the wheel, was because when it was parked up, the wheel was upside down to where it should be in its normal driving position, but it wasn't on a hard lock. So I can't even say that the wheel was turned, that it would need to have been upside down to where it normally is. It wasn't. In fact, it was virtually straight. I just don't get that. Very odd. There you are. Another little mystery, which I couldn't fathom. Funny old world, isn't it? Well, I hope the bloody thing gets through this time or I'm going to be a bit pissed off. That'll be £100 in MOT fees, plus driving down there and back four times. That's not going to go down at all while I don't get through. Not that I like a fuss about it, but still. There's no reason it shouldn't this time, unless they're ultra picky about that bloody door on the back. Oh, which is some point out anyway. That's a nasty little turn in to get out of if you can't turn your neck right round. My neck will only go so far. Plus you can't see out the side because of the blind spot. real dodgy little bastard that is. Sooner get early to late. That's one, wasn't it? I don't mind getting there early. Early's always fine with me. There we go. Boy. Oh, my golly. Bush your springs, I suppose. It's a nice day, weather-wise. Whether it'll remain a nice day depends on this bloody second test, but hopefully they'll pass the damn thing this time. That will make a nice day then. But weather-wise, it's blazing hot out there. Probably amaze somebody from America because they seem to think that we live in a constant wet climate all the time. Far from it. Two more weeks of this and they've issuing hose pipe bans. in fact, this one. Stupid fucking time to do it in this, isn't it? There you are. That's the counters for you.
Fucking rubbish.